Alright guys, back on another. Should be the last one for up here on this job. Last time for it this year. Could do some back early spring. Back next spring and cut it again. There's some pretty challenging places on this one.
deep gully. Right down in there. I end up going in there. I don't know if I will get all that right there with the mat wing or not. I can do it with my 7-footer. And the tractor will... I can't go up it. I'll put it that way. It'll spin out, even if four-wheel drive. It's that steep. What I have to do is I have to come in on that side and come down off that hill. It's grown quite a bit since I mowed it in the spring, which I'm kind of surprised about. We had rain, but I didn't think we'd had enough to for it to grow like this. When we're done, he's getting this ready. He's got his hunt blinds and everything set up. Cutting all this out. And next month, he'll be over here hunting. It's a nice little property. I wish that writing on Melinda wasn't right there. Right in the middle of the video, but I didn't have a chance to go. I was going to get a mount last night for the phone. I didn't make it. y'all can see that. Well, the bucket can push a lot at a pound. Y'all can see that or not. And there's a top of the M5. Look how tall this one is. Tall, it's thick. I'm glad I didn't bring the 7060 on this. Struggle. He struggled in the spring when I brought it up. That 7-footer. Y'all can kind of see the contrast in the ground. That's a pretty deep little holler right over there, but on the other side of that, where I just showed up earlier, or where I just come from earlier, is a lot steeper than that. Wrong button. Get hayfield to grow like this.
Yeah, good stand.
Well, look, it's way down in there. The size of the gully. I think it's pretty y'all with these long videos, so I think what I'm gonna do, is cut these up a little shorter, and I get back down off of that right there. I'll start another video and bring it back on. Edit the stuff with the GoPro ain't going real hot. I still can't get my videos to download on the computer. I'm gonna see if I can't start pulling videos off the phone here, putting them on the computer, and editing things that way. See if I can't take a multitude of these. Shrink them down a little bit, let them put one good video together, something like that. Anyway, y'all have a good day.
Alright, y'all.
I said I'd get a good video of this little gully. What we're going to try to do is get a video of it. How steep this little area right along here. It's steep. What I'll do is I'll probably take a think they can get out of here in a minute and take a video of the tractor down into here. Well, you can see just how steep it really is. Sure, that I'm even gonna be able to cut that little bank right there, like I usually do. I know I can't drive up and down it like I do with the 7-footer. We're gonna see if we can't go across it. Get a wing up on it anyway. See if we get a wing to cut. I'm not gonna put this tractor only on the side of it like I do my 7060. My 7060 doesn't bother me too bad. I don't have it widened out. This tractor is widened out. And I still don't really want to put this M5 up on that much of a bank. know y'all can't tell, but the camera's very deceiving. It's steep, real steep. As long as there's no washouts developed on it, we'll be all right. But the pucker factor is up pretty good. Not mowed road sides, not puckered up, but that little spot right there that I've left, it'll pucker you up. We're gonna go back across that, see if we can't get it knocked out. Leave a spot like that that I, if I knew I can get it before, I can get it again. I try not to ever leave anything like that. Sometimes you have to, but we're gonna see what we can do. Oh, big old snake. Big old snake right there. I can't see. Great old big black racer. And I bet he's about 6.5-7 foot long. God, no. He's a big one. He might be the one I run out of here in the spring. Enjoy your Saturday. I'm gonna finish getting this knocked out.